In this lesson, we will learn about maps. Raju and Bablu are playing the game of treasure hunt. Raju has given Bablu a map and few written instructions. Bablu will have to find the treasure following the given instructions. The map made by Raju looks something like this. Bablu has started reading the instructions. Come out of your home and move ahead. Turn right from the third tile. Bablu came out of his house and reached the third tile. But now he is unable to understand which one is the right direction. Children, do you know how to identify the left and the right directions? First, we will learn to identify the right and the left hands. Keep your both hands like this. Now, in whichever hand you see this type of L, that is your left hand, and the other hand is right hand. The direction which is towards your right hand is the right direction, and the direction to your left hand is the left direction. Isn't it easy? Now Bablu also understood right and left and turned towards right. He read the instructions further. After turning right and walking a few steps, you will see a post box on the left side. On top of that post box, you will find a rope. Pick up that rope. Children, can you tell how many more steps should Bablu walk to reach the post box? Yes, 3 steps. 3 steps ahead, Bablu saw a post box to his left side. He picked up the rope kept on top of it and read the further instruction. Now walk 2 steps straight and turn left and keep on going straight till the time you reach a triangle-shaped tile. According to instructions, Bablu reached the triangle tile. Children, now you can tell which side should Bablu turn to move ahead in the map. Yes, Bablu should turn right. Now Bablu further read the instructions. Turn right from the triangular tile and walk straight 3 steps. The stall which is nearest to the tile, give the rope to the owner of the stall, and in turn he will give you new object. Children, can you tell me which is the nearest stall to Bablu after he walks 3 steps further? The nearest stall to Bablu is Babban's ice cream stall. Bablu walked 3 steps straight and reached Babban's stall. There he gave Babban that rope. And in return, Babban gave him a basket. Come, let's see what was written in the next instruction. Walk one step straight and turn left and keep on going straight till the time you reach the tile with a different shape. Now walk one step straight and turn left and keep on going straight till the time you reach the tile with a different shape. Children, can you identify what is the shape of the tile? Yes, you are right. It is in a circular shape. Now Bablu read the instructions further. You will see a tree in front of this different shaped tile. There is kept a key under that tree. Keep the basket under the tree. Take the key and turn right. Bablu kept the basket under the tree and turned right as mentioned. Now this was written further in the instructions. After turning right, walk four steps forward. In the front, you will find a box. Open the box with your keys and you will get your treasure. As per the instructions, Bablu reached near the box and he opened the box with his key. Children, do you know what did Bablu get in the treasure? Bablu got a new cricket bat in the treasure. See how happy Bablu looks. Children, in this lesson, we learned about maps. In the next lesson, we will look at some interesting examples. Hello children, we are looking at some interesting examples related to maps. Bhola and Appu are playing a game. Bhola has made a map like this for Appu on the floor. He will ask Appu some mathematical puzzles. Appu has to find solution to those puzzles. Then Appu has to walk over the map and reach the tile containing the number found in the solution. Bhola's first puzzle is, what is 2 multiplied with 2? Children, do you know its answer? Yes, 2 multiplied with 2 is 4. Appu has also found the solution to this puzzle. Now, how will Appu reach 4 number tile from the start line? By walking 4 steps straight, Appu has reached tile number 4. Children, can you tell whether the triangular shaped picture is to Appu's right or is to his left? Absolutely correct. The triangular shaped picture is at Appu's right side. Bhola's next puzzle is, which tile is 7 steps ahead of tile number 4? Children, do you know its answer? How much is 7 added to 4? 11. 7 steps ahead of 4 is tile number 11. Now how will Appu reach tile number 11 from number 4 tile? First, Appu will walk 2 steps straight. Now in which direction will Appu turn? Absolutely right, towards left direction. Then how many more steps will Appu need to walk to reach tile number 11? 5 steps. Come, let's see what is Bhola's next puzzle. If you walk 1 step ahead and then turn right and take 2 steps straight, then which tile will you reach? Children, can you help Appu? Which tile will Appu reach? Absolutely right. Appu will reach tile number 14. On the left side of tile number 14 are paintings of 3 shapes. Among them, can you name the shape nearest to number 14? Yes, it is a circle. Come on, children. Let's see what is Bhola's next puzzle. Which tile is 6 less than 2 times 14? Appu became worried after hearing this puzzle. Can you solve this puzzle for Appu? If we multiply 14 with 2, what will we get? 28. Now, subtracting 6 from 28 is 22. Got Appu's answer. 6 less than 2 times 14 is tile number 22. With the help of you, Appu has quickly moved to tile number 22. Now, can you tell on which side of tile number 22 is the picture of a mango tree? Yes, the picture of a mango tree is to the left of tile number 22. And how many mangoes are painted on top of that mango tree? Absolutely right, 6 mangoes. Now Bhola asked his final puzzle. If you multiply 25 with 1, then what will you get? Children, do you know the answer to this puzzle? If we multiply any number with 1, we will get the same number. Therefore, 25 multiplied with 1 is 25. On getting this answer, Appu ran to tile number 25 and reached the finish line and started jumping happily. Children, in this lesson, we saw some interesting examples related to maps.